bumpers at night town. Right now. King of the Runners, Liverpool! Yeah! 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 With the main man!
Bobby Rex!
Let's go!
Bobby Rex! And the other fucking main man!
Bow Snout, baby!
And they're gonna introduce the battlers right now!
Alright. Finally got him over. Legend finally. In the game! Fuck, make some noise for Big Z! That's go!
On my right hand side, what more can I say about the guy? Absolute UK legend, former champion, does this in his sleep.
Yep, yep.
He's in his own fucking time. You know what I mean?
Hey, as much as I appreciate Tony's intro, O'Shea, the former champ round here.
Go to the front row!
Failed that.
That was some other little, I don't know what that little championship was. Some other guy had it for a little while, I heard.
Yeah, he did.
Some little guy.
Right, seriously though.
That's not what it was.
Hey, he's the fucking GOAT. Right, he's the fucking, we got a lot of goats around here. Me the sheep. I don't know, is a goat better than a sheep? Fuck them.
I'm a cow.
Go, let me put a sheep.
Roll, paper, scissors, goats first. Roll, paper, scissors, come.
3, 2, 1.
Gun. Gun beats a rock. Right, what do you want, Oz? First or second?
Nah, Zane won rock, scissors,
Zane won. He had a gun, right? You can have a rock, he should have pulled out a fucking gun. That's all we're like, rock's okay.
Zane, choose who goes first.
Gun beats.
Right, Zane first, hold it and front down!
That is right.
You girl fucks other rappers, I guess the truth is harsh. Disrespecting her, I'm disrespecting who you are! I taught her how to do every move so far, from being on all fours to standing up like man's evolution chart. You're too drunk to please her, so take certain measures, or I'll make that English rose beg like a German shepherd! When you're drunk, you're pathetic! Waist down! Nothing's erect!
There's a jungle in this habitat!
You can't shit on a shark! You fuck like a dead fish!
Go!
Race jokes, mom jokes, you use all the same concepts in all your rhymes. Your girl should fuck other dudes and not stop to apologize. Cause she gives you creative thoughts when you've got to write. You think outside the box, cause the girl's box is still occupied. You take cocaine cause you're mentally scarred on some other shit. Depression drives you to blow like the car bomb on London Bridge. When you're back to using speed, feeling trapped and losing speed because you're sad, confused and weak, your girl stands by you and grieves while everyone in your life hates your attitude and leaves. He's just a stand-up comedian, but your girl's a real stand-up human being. How she truly feels. Remember when he came on his son's head? Dude, get real. Your girl hates you so much when you tried to come on her face, she used your own son as a human shield. come by his own son's head, the shit's out of line.
This
dude's like, son, you're not Jimmy Savile just because you got kids on your mind. Man, I hear rumors. Your cop looks like a cancerous tumor on the back of a rooster found dead trapped in the sewer. If you marry your girl, she won't be happy you screw her because she has to ride the same shit every decade, like Back to the Future. Bars and jokes, I give a lesson in this killing. Fuck Oshie! Zayn has right! A true legend in the building!
Fucking notice that you're back in the game. You know what I'm gonna say? Vance and Floss, you being allowed on the fucking plane. So I'm gonna say, what pissed both the security force will let this twat on a plane, because all I know is this ain't an act. The way this comes acts in an act, this comes is actually insane because. You're so autistic, it's fucking artistic. Man said to me, do you know Zayn has autism? I said, lad, you can't miss it.
Listen,
I fucking love that, but even though that shit is hilarious, listen. Even though that shit is hilarious, I need to confirm and tell you something that's proper, son. Like, how much do you Asian motherfuckers have to pay for fucking monster insurance? Because every six or so months, your families are invaded by a 250-foot giant flying fire bright breathing giant moth.
Fire-breathing giant moth.
2 billion of you Asian motherfuckers looking back like, ah, Kaiju, oh my gosh. Listen, the difference between you Asians and us Europeans is when I see a fucking train, I'm going out for the day. When you see a train, you need to rush and push a pop-up shop out of the way. See, where I'm from, Godzilla is so fictitious. Where you're from, he's the number one threat to fucking local business. See, no, listen, fuck Zayn and fuck Kuala Lumpur. Lad, I'll be up in your local zoo, find a female koala and fuck it. Fuck that mother, skin her, make a koala jumper, put it round your house and make your mark, fuck it. Listen, you've got 28 sisters and 30 brothers in your school year. So fuck you queer, coming around here, acting like a big man. Lad, you were born and raised in a wigwam. Like 294 of you, man, stuck in the fucking.
Time. I love him. He's like a brother to me. But I don't think he'll survive this fight.
Liverpool, make some noise if you want Oshie to die tonight!
Yeah! Kill him!
When you get drunk and puke in your bed,
hold it down!
You only fucking puke in your bathroom. I've seen your toilet stains. They're so gross, your shit crawls back up your ass to avoid the place. That's why your girl hates babysitting your needs. You'll never stand on your feet till you die, like Christopher Reeve. Where I'm from, you'll step on a landmine and hear click at your feet. Boom! Caitlyn Jenner, you'll see a hole where this prick used to be. You take so much heroin.
You take so much heroin,
your dreams are broken apart. You sleep alone in your car, feeling cold in the dark, and plead for hope because it's hard to really know who you are. Oh. And he says, I don't love heroin anymore. But I won't believe that hope from the start. All of it's pulp fiction. This bitch always had the needle close to his heart. Oh. You get so high and drunk, like in the first round, you get unprepared for a battle. When you battle new lovers, you just quit your whole shit and stare at an apple. And his girl is Innuendo's ex. The problems vary because she stares at the apple. Innuendo was the one who popped the cherry.
Gaucho.
No disrespect to Fosse. I love how his girlfriend uses blowjobs to control others in town. She's called Fluff because she pulls the strings when something's stuck in her mouth. If you're smart, you notice a little. If you spell intelligent with two eyes open, you know Flossie spells hard with a hole in the middle. All your random shop value shit ain't that hard to write. I beat around the bush like when my sister's crabs start to fight. You told Harry Baker you'd suck his grandpa's cock for a laugh. You suck the shit out of old guys like a colostomy bag. You told one rapper you'd fuck his dog. Bitch, cut the crap. Don't say I have tons of cash. I was born with a silver spoon in my mouth. You'll die with a golden retriever up your ass. Is that why you own a strip joint for dogs, you abusive twat? He makes poodles dance and booty clap for Scooby Snacks. Everything you say is a relationship's reflection of self. You fuck old guys and dogs. That's why your girl fucks everyone else.
Let's go!
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
What's going on?
Bottles.
It's insane. This has something to do with sex of the brain. Listen.
Oh my God.
Zane, that's right. Your mum's gone on two planes and those planes that fly. Left, right. Right, left. Right, left, left, right.
Directions.
Directions. Oh my God.
This looks like a gypsy
call out. I don't know what that note off on.
Word O's.
Come on, back into the bars.
The
yo, got some pointy titties.
Say shit.
Round one. Fight.
Listen. Zane. Forget all the bullshit I chat in battles. I've got nothing but respect for you. See my man show the head in. I've got the... Mache! Henry! Yeah. Come on!
We got blood
on
Fuck blood, I got it!
Fuck, it's insane!
What was this about, bro?
Yo, Zane! I can't help but notice you're fucking back in again. So let me guess, three lads about floss and yes, me being stabbed in the brain. But what I want to know is what piss poor border security force would let this twat on a plane. Because you know the way he act when he act in a rap, this cunt is actually insane. So you're so autistic, it's fucking artistic. Man said to me, do you know Zane has Asperger's? I said, lad, you can't miss it. Listen. Listen. Even though that shit is hilarious.
Shut up.
Yo.
Even though that shit is hilarious, I want to get onto something that's proper important. Like, how much do you Asian motherfuckers pay for monster insurance? Because every 6 or so months, your cities get attacked by a 664 flying fucking giant fire breathing moth. 2 billion of you cunts running away looking back like, we're under attack, casual. Oh my gosh! Listen, see the difference between you Asians.
I'm even better than him when it comes to doing something stupid. Yeah. We're both topless, but can you do this?
Oh, you can't!
Yes, you can!
Let's go!
Sumo slamming.
My first two rounds were like Jesus walking on water to cheat death. Because I showed you who's the god I am, and I ain't even got my feet wet.
Oh!
Real fact, your girl's pregnant now. But you know what's fucking odd? Most girls feel their baby kick and sense the touch of God. When your girl feels her baby kick, it's trying to tell her to stop sucking cock.
That was fucking nuts.
Yes, of course.
We came to see in a wrestling match.
We came to see
in a wrestling match.
When your girl goes into labor, I'm still riding her cunt.
No.
When her baby comes out, I'll push it back in. Fuck off, kid, I'm trying to fuck.
Yeah!
No! 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 Let's go! He let me sleep. Tonight he'll let me sleep and chill in his house. But I still hit him with millions of rounds. Headshot flossing with your cock still in her mouth. Don't think your squad of scousers are the only ones crazy for war. I'm from Malaysia. We'll come in your mom, and then we won't stop stabbing her until the baby is born.
Yeah. Anyone else is poor.
Kiss your damn wife and hug your son. Stand by and duck and run. I'll grab knives and cut this bum. Give him everything from black eyes and bloody drive my blade down your neck.
Shut up!
You'll cry. You'll cry and break down a sweat when I. You'll cry and break down a sweat when I drive my blade down your neck. Yeah. I'll stab your bladder so many times that they find you dead. Your piss will come out every hole like you're a shower head.
Yes!
Let's go! Let's go, boss!
You are a shower head. Like it's a shower head.
Let's go! Let's go!
I pack shotguns! I pack shotguns! I'll use the pump to stretch out this prick and weaken his armor. Use the pump to stretch out your prick! Penis enlarged!
Real Swedish friends!
Hey, let me borrow it. I've had swag since the first angels met with Christians. You watch Zayn on television and make shaking beds of women like the Satan exorcisms with crazy sex positions made for a zero gravity spaceship expedition.
Maltese.
I waited my whole life for this and did everything to crush, dude. But there's some things are better that are bigger than battle rap. Oh shit, I still love you.
Listen, I've gone on to respect the thing. In fact, that goes to anyone from Malaysia who still has the fucking bottles to step on a plane. Because where he's from, there's a 99.9% chance that flight will kill you. So, Malaysia has had less successful flights than Pingu. Listen, there is literally like a 2.2% chance that your body will ever be found. When I heard you were flying from over there, I was like, sound. See, listen, your planes aren't planes. They're basically cruise missiles. Listen, it's like the engineers of your planes seem to think that losing and dying is cool and in style. Listen, plane after plane, filled with suicidal fucking twats, lane after lane, filled with suicidal fucking twats, and on the odd occasion, when Air Malaysia planes arrive, my mum want the fucking money back. See, listen, you know it's bad news when you're standing on board and your fucking pilot is Harrison Ford.
Let's go.
I hate you, Zayn.
I believe him.
I've let myself down, I've let my family down, my mates down.
Oh, you've only let your bird get in your head and all that, mate. You were killing it. You were killing it.
What's that? You're
fucking
great.
Zayn,
that's
my shit. Zayn, that's my
shit.
Zayn, that's
my shit.
Zayn,
Shut up.
One punch. Brain splatter.
Yes.
Smashing his brain, matter. His head so fat it seems like a battling games master. Listen. You fucking with me? You must be crazy. You're so fast walking from over there to there. You said I'm more like Malazy. Oh, God. Listen, Zayn. Splinter fame. Mr. Bane. What? I don't know. Oh my God.
Time, make sure.
Use your kingdom rules.
Sorry, fellas, I'm all over the place. I'm sorry.
If you think O'Shea won that battle, make some noise now. If you think Zayn Azrai won that battle, make some noise now. Make some noise for your winner, Zayn Azrai.
Yes!
Yes, Zayn!